This month, a strange phenomenon could be observed in the Netherlands. In the middle of the night, you could see lit up clouds in the sky. These clouds looked like they were emitting light. This phenomenon is called noctilucent clouds. It occurs under very special conditions. The clouds have to be at an extreme height of over 75 kilometers. There has to be a very low temperature in the higher atmosphere, as low as minus 133 degrees Celsius. There should be water vapor and dust for ice crystals to form. All of these conditions occur in the summer on the northern hemisphere. Not every day, but sometimes all of these conditions are met. Then, noctilucent clouds can be observed between 1.5 hours after sunset and 1.5 hours before sunrise, when the sun doesn't drop more than 18 degrees below the horizon. This takes place in the period directly before and after the summer solstice, around the region between 50 and 65 degrees latitude. At those moments, although the sun has set and it is dark at ground level, the ice crystals high in the sky are lit from beneath by the sun and reflect the light downward. The most common flat Earth sun model cannot explain this phenomenon. Nighttime is explained there with perspective. The sun is so far away that it has vanished into the vanishing point. And/or you are looking through an ever thickening layer of air in the atmosphere, and it gradually obstructs your view. This, of course, is just nonsense. The phenomenon of noctilucent clouds can be observed from Norway also, where the distance to the sun on a flat Earth is the same or even less than the distance to the noctilucent clouds themselves. If you cannot see the sun because atmospheric conditions and or perspective, you most certainly cannot see the light coming from the clouds, which, by the way, are at a much lower altitude of 85 kilometers than the sun itself at 4800 kilometers. It can only be explained on a tilted globe Earth, where the sun has set over the horizon but still is able to shine on the bottom of very high clouds.